In this series, I'm going to talk to you about how to prepare your bowl blank using the chainsaw. We're going to start with a log. This is a cherry log. The first thing I want to do is I want to measure this diameter right here with a tape measure. And I can see I have about 11 inches in diameter. So I'm going to measure about 12 to 13 inches out on this log, and I'm going to make my first cut right here. I'm going to mark where I begin my cut, and we'll get started.